Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, let's get to know a new laser engraver, TOOCAA L2. TOOCAA L2 is a new laser engraver that has come up this year. It is a class 1 laser safety laser engraver and easy to use. I received this TOOCAA L2, which is the 20 watts version. It is more affordable than other enclosed laser engraving machines. However, TOOCAA L2 needs to assemble the enclosure before use, but it is easier to do when following the manual. The TOOCAA L2 officially claims that it can engrave at speeds up to 400 mm per second, so I will test the engraving speed on the plywood. As it turns out, the TOOCAA L2 can achieve 400 mm per second engraving speed, and at 70% laser power, 400 mm per second engraving speed can be engraved on the plywood. When cutting material thicker than 4 mm, I need to use the focal length positioning metal sheet. For example, when I wanted to test if the TOOCAA L2 20 watts could cut a 10 mm piece of plywood, I need to manually lower the laser head into position with the help of the focal length positioning metal sheet. I set the laser power to 100% and the cutting speed to 1 mm per second. As you can see, the TOOCAA L2 20 watts laser engraver easily cuts 10 mm plywood in one pass. I'm largely satisfied with the cutting ability of the TOOCAA L2 20 watts. The TOOCAA L2 20 watts is capable of cutting and making wooden craft. I use it to make a cat-shaped block with the cutting parameters set to 100% laser power and 10 mm per second cutting speed. When cutting 3 mm plywood, it is very smooth and accurate. There are lots of tiny holes in the cutting file, but TOOCAA L2 can also move accurately to realize the precise cutting of the shape. Of course, since cutting 3 mm plywood requires a cutting speed of 10 mm per second, the whole process took me about 30 minutes. Anyway, I'm satisfied with the TOOCAA L2 20 watts when it comes to wood cutting and engraving. In a black walnut, engraving. I set the engraving parameter to 1% laser power and 200 mm per second engraving speed to achieve deeper engraving on walnut wood. With these engraving parameters, it took 6 minutes to complete the engraving size of 184 mm by 71 mm. I want to achieve a deep engraving of about 1 mm on the black walnut wood. With the above engraving parameters, the engraving result shows clearly. Now, I'm very satisfied with the TOOCAA L2. I've been trying to use a laser engraver to engrave leaves. However, many laser engravers have failed because I can't find the right engraving parameters on the laser engraver. After all, the leaves are easily burned off by the long laser power setting. But this time, using TOOCAA L2 20 watts, I successfully engraved the leaf. To make sure the leaf engraving was successful, I converted the original image to black and white mode. Then I set the engraving parameters in the Plywood software to 400 mm per second engraving speed, 90% laser power, and 200 dpi resolution. The final engraving result seems interesting. The TOOCAA L2 20 watts laser engraver can help us to completely personalize engraving in stainless steel metal, such as stainless steel cutlery, knives, stainless steel signs, and so on. The butterfly engraved on stainless steel was done with 100% laser power and 100 mm per second engraving speed, which took only 1 minute. I also tested different engraving parameters to explore whether the TOOCAA L2 20 watts could achieve stainless steel color engraving efforts. The answer is yes. With different engraving power and engraving speeds, the TOOCAA L2 20 watts left patterns with different colors on stainless steel. The TOOCAA L2 is an enclosed laser engraver with laser class 1 safety that is pretty well made. Here I will show a few safety features of the TOOCAA L2 in use. The first safety function is the open lid stops working. When the TOOCAA L2 laser engraver is working normally, the LED strips at the button will flash full light. Once I open the lid, the TOOCAA L2 will stop working immediately and flash the red light, thus protecting me. The second practical safety function is tooling to stop working. This is a feature that users may rarely find. When the device is tilted, this feature allows the laser engraver to immediately stop emitting laser light to protect people around it. Of course, there is also the flame detection function. When the material is on fire, the device can immediately stop working to prevent the flame from continuing to burn. I have not encountered any material fire problem for now, so I do not have to show it intentionally. The noise of the machine working is also a safety factor, and if we are disturbed by the noise for a long time, our hearing may be affected. However, after the decibel meter measured the TOOCAA L2's working noise, it showed that Even though the exhaustive fan and air assist pump are working together, the noise is only about 61 decibels. This is a relatively comfortable working environment. Overall, the TOOCAA L2 shows a good balance between user-friendliness and price. It is well suited as a tool for making wooden crafts and as a desktop-less engraver for individual consumers. Most importantly, it is more affordable compared to other Enclose-less engravers. Many thanks to Dora from TOOCAA for sending me this machine to test. TOOCAA is currently running a free TOOCAA L2 giveaway event, so if you are interested, follow the TOOCAA Facebook group to enter for a chance to win a free TOOCAA L2.